I think human beings are originally, naturally, be equipped with handwriting or hand drawing things. So I think it's so natural that designers, creators are coming back to the work. But moreover, you know, on top of the handwriting or hand drawing things, we would be able to deliver more values, more additional values by digital inking, digital pen. So that's another aspect for the values which we can deliver to creators and designers.
My real target is to achieve pen and paper performance and go beyond from the pen and paper. What I'm visualizing is the 3D creations. For 3D creations, we have some ways, but real virtual reality or those creations, we don't have the conventional way to create the contents. Then this part could be a real beyond part, I'm thinking.
It's hard to tell, and there's no formula about how long does it take to make a product right. And there is this aspect of what needs to be in there to make it right. And that oftentimes determines what amount of time does it take to make the product right. So oftentimes a product development takes us 2 years, sometimes 3 years. And some products maybe come to life in less than a year. But it really depends on how much we have to do it right.